That's right. When you have great food like that, you have to work it off, and this is a great place to do it. We're at the National Youth Sports Camp. Been here at Case Western Reserve for 45 years now. It was a federally funded camp, so there were camps like this all across the United States. And in 06, the feds dropped the funding, but everyone here at Case Western said, we have such a great program, let's keep it going. So 45 years strong, we love it. Now, one of the mandatory classes, swimming. Kind of makes sense. We live right by, Lake Erie. So Aviana is one of the instructors. Good morning.
Good morning.
All right. So Aviana, obviously for some of these campers, this is their first time ever being in the water. Is that right?
Correct. Most of our campers are actually really afraid of the water. They have never had an experience being in the water. And here it's really important for us to teach us the basic survival skills, which is breathing underwater, learning how to float, and actually just being able to understand how to get in the water. A lot of them.
Now, what's it like working with campers who, like you said, are pretty afraid of the water, and this is their literally first time ever touching it?
It definitely takes a lot of patience. You have to earn their trust. They have to know that they're not going to drown. That's why we have different levels. So we start off with beginners, and we teach them the basic skills. When they've learned those, they move to intermediate, where they start to learn their freestyle form. Once they've mastered that form, they go on to advanced, where they learn treading and diving.
So we literally have campers who go from never touching the water to becoming very strong swimmers.
Correct. And actually, one of our staff members didn't know how to swim, and she actually learned here. And she's in the water right now teaching our intermediate.
She's the staff teacher. Tremendously amazing. That's very. It has to make you feel good when you see campers go from I don't want to touch the water to I have no problem. I can swim up and down this pool like it's no one's business.
It's one of the best rewards, especially when they come up to you and say, Miss Avi, you taught me how to swim, and it's really rewarding and makes you feel great to know that they can go to a pool somewhere and not be afraid of the water.
Or go into the Lake Erie and swim in and come out.
Yeah. Right.
Aviana, thank you so much. All right, a great program here, the National Youth Sports Camp. Been here at Case Western for 45 years without a hitch. Federally funded to 2006, the feds dropped the funding, but the people of Cleveland, great donors, great volunteers, are keeping this program going. So it's totally cool. All
that's
right,
that's fantastic.
Great to hear.
Love it.
Good stuff.
And they're so happy, right?
I know.
I want to be there.
Yeah. How fun.